fundamental problem that we are trying to solve in our lab is to figure out ways of imaging through thick scattering media. And thick scattering media are all around us in all sorts of applications: astronomy, clouds, medical imaging. The human tissue is a thick scatterer, the human skull is a thick scatterer, autonomous driving, fog, smog, smoke. These thick scatterers are reducing the amount of information that photons carry. And we are trying to develop optical imaging systems that, through the concerted effort of optics, image sensors, and computational algorithms together, can undo the effects of these scattering and image things in as crisp detail as possible, as though the scatterers were not there at all.
This is the first step. This is the proof of the principle.
Here is the images through the scattering or through the aberration setup. Your image arrow is the resolution target. And here is the aberration. And this aberration here is introduced by a nail polish on some transparent paper. We are trying to find a way to get a clear image from this distorted images. So we add this. This is the most expensive part, a special light modulator. And then we can decode the clear image from that, like capture images.
One of the real advances that's happened in computer vision in the and machine learning in the last maybe 2-3 years or so is this idea of neural representations. In this particular work, what we did was we took this idea of neural representations and then represented both our target object and the scattering media itself, the mathematical function representing the scattering media itself, as neural representations. Now we have a completely differentiable pipeline, right? So our target is a neural representation. Then light from this target goes through the scattering media, which is a neural representation again. And then eventually light propagates through to the spatial light modulator, gets modulated and gets detected on the sensor. All of this is mathematics that we fully understand and can be written in analytical form to be fully differentiable. That means you can now design algorithms that can backpropagate through the entire network and do what we call as end-to-end learning. Essentially, learn what the right image and the right target image and the right aberrations or the scattering media properties are that result in the observations that we actually observe on the sensor.
You know, at the end of the day, the aberrations we record, you can think of them essentially as, you know, this distortion that is, that's what makes the images blurry. You know, you're warping the incoming light, and either computationally or at the spatial light modulator, you know, what our technique does is allows you to estimate how the light's been warped so that you can undo it. And so you can imagine, you know, you want a nice plane wave and you've got some scoops in it. You know, our method is essentially filling in those scoops, you know, undoing those aberrations, you know, either optically with the SLM or computationally.